These are three good habits for every Azami player in Rainbow Six. The first good habit of Azami is to space them out. Make sure they're not too close to each other, so that way you give more areas to be able to play. The second good habit of Azami, of course, is obviously never take a fair gunfight. You know, this is how it looks like on my perspective, right? But on their perspective, it's really hard to win. The third good habit of Azami is holding high contested areas always. Think about where attackers like to enter from a lot and make sure Azami is posted up there. You want the Azami to be aggressive in their face. They have to clear it before they can come to the site. Listen, man, you can have a lot of fun with Azami too. Follow me for more R6 tips, but